In this video, we're going to understand the limit of a function and evaluate a limit from a table. It asks, what is a f of x and l given f of x approaches l as x approaches a in the following limit? So we write limits typically this way, limit as x approaches a of some function, and it equals the limit. So if we look at this and we compare what we have in this limit to the general form for the limit, we can say that a is 4, f of x is 6 over x, and our limit is 3/2.